Okay, you can walk in front. You're good.
The ribbon came off, so he's got to hold the ribbon.
Smile, Ivan. Smile, Ivan.
My camera. Boom. All right, from here, stay where you are, guys. Except we can step to the side.
Good job, guys.
Thanks, guys. I need everybody. I need everybody to face shoulder to shoulder.
You want
to
go sit over by your brother?
Come on, guys. Get it.
Oh, hey, Fred.
Ivan. Lots of camera stuff, buddy.
There's nowhere to go on in the church.
Yeah, I know, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I got my money on the bee.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yay!
Oh, yeah. Maybe the ant pinched it and it's trying to get up.
We got to follow somebody because we don't know where we're going.
I bet the bee.
I'm ready to bit. You want
so
to ride?
I think the ant.
And home. Betty can ride with us.
Here's the ant's home.
Dad.
And they're going somewhere else.
Too bad for that ant.
Now that's cool.
Yeah, I know.
We're going to go with it.
That ant's still living and fighting.
Bill gives Laura the keys.
They're fighting
the
over that. All that.
Are we ready
juice.
Or are we waiting for something else?
No, we're ready. Oh, what juice?
Laura's gonna drive it.
It's not juice.
You wanna ride with us?
That's. Yeah, but they want it. Wait. Yeah, they want it. Drink.
I don't think that's what they're fighting over.
What are they then?
I think one wants to eat the other.
Yeah. What about the ant? Why is it fighting?
And vice versa.
I gotta go with my brother.
Mom, keep come on, just explode, ants. Just explode. I want to see the ant explode.
Rick's empty bottle. So you don't have to carry it.
Yeah.
Need a cap?
Huh? Who do you think is going to win? Uh-oh. A bee is...
Put my money in the wings.
Yeah. He started to fly away with the ant for a while.
Okay, well, I'm going to... Guy, can I know where the bee lives?
You're coming
here?
It's
fighting over land.
Okay. Well.
Because that's where the bees live.
Thank you.
Keep on coming out of there, and the ants live here. I think they're fighting over that.
Can't get
look at all those bees.
How close, see?
Scary!
We're on our way to do our tailgating. We haven't done it yet, officer.
I think the ant's almost done.
Did I lose all my riders?
How about I roll this wheel? Look at your tile.
No.
Look at your tire. Look at your tires.
I know.
How come you took that off?
I didn't.
No, she was just here.
Uh-oh, I
think she got away.
I'm not leaving until I know for sure. I just thought I'd stay here.
Now I have it.
I'm gonna put it back on.
Instead of ending up with a full car there, I have nobody.
That's probably the queen ant.
I'm gonna pull here. I'll ask her if she knows.
No, queen ants don't come out.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the limo?
I gotta get in the limo.
Hey, Stacy, you're missing all the fun.
Yeah, it's an ant versus bee. Yeah, it's ant versus bee.
Ooh, and you're videotaping it?
That's pretty awesome, actually.
Let's go on pay-per-view next week. What are you talking about?
I know. I think they're fighting.
You get yourself out of the.
The bees live there. The ants live here.
Did the girl keep her stuff out of the library?
Hey, Eric, you're missing it.
Bee versus ant. Bee versus ant.
They've been fighting for the last 5 minutes.
Holy cow. I know. It's like totally different people.
That's wicked cool.
Just ding the ant.
Ricky and Ivan.
Ricky and Ivan?
Yeah, I just have to go.
Hey guys, what do you think?
It's awesome!
Oh. Okay.
You're right. You get in.
I was going to say, they're going to be the ones to scooch because the bride and the groom is going to be
there. Yeah. Guys, the bride and groom sit there. You're going to have to sit down there. Okay, so scooch down.
So we can look back.
Was I the only one that got in?
I don't know. Because I'm blocking everybody else's way.
Yeah, actually they both look dead.
Now the ant's still alive.
Is it? Oh. Wow.
He bet the bee would win.
Wow.
Now there's another little ant getting in on it. There's a little ant getting in.
Yeah. Nice round of applause, yes. I'm gonna wait like you. Okay. Our bridesmaid, Melissa Hain, escorted by our groomsmen, Jeremy and Javine. Come on down. Escorted by Man of Honor, Roddy Casilla. All right, our Maid of Honor, Stacy Brinsfield, escorted by our best man, Eric Cifuentes. Come on in. Some more volume on the mic there, Suave. All right. And now, for the first time, please welcome our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. John Brinsfield. Come on in!
For our bridal party on the dance floor. It is a year of good luck for our bridal party.
Guest, I guess, that want to come in to join our wedding party. Here they come. Come on.